The Geneious Annotate by Blast tool allows you to annotate previously identified ORF, CDS, or mRNA regions on your sequence using Blast. Annotate your sequences with ORF using Find ORF under Annotate and Predict, or via the Glimmer plugin. Alternatively, annotate with CDS or mRNA using the Augustus plugin. Begin by selecting your nucleotide sequence and choosing the Annotate by Blast tool under the Annotate and Predict menu. In the pop-up window, select the type of annotations on your sequence from the drop-down menu and set the relevant genetic code. Then choose the appropriate database from in the Blast options field. Only amino acid databases can be selected, as Blast will find the matches for your annotations. You can also set the number of Blast hits to return using the maximum hits option. The tool will only annotate the top hit if more than one hit is selected and the hit covers the same sequence region. If necessary, adjust the similarity slider to set the threshold for finding matches between your translated annotations and the Blast hits. Geneious also allows you to set the Blast parameters such as E-value, word size, substitution matrix, and number of CPUs to use when running the custom Blast. Once you're happy with your settings, click OK. Geneious will find and extract all the annotations of the selected type, translate them, and run Blast against a selected Blast database. When the search is complete, annotations from the Blast hits will be back translated and transferred to your sequence if they are above the similarity threshold. Transferred annotations contain the annotation qualifiers from the original nucleotide sequence, plus qualifiers detailing the source of the transferred annotation and the similarity percentage. One last thing to note is that the larger the Blast database, the slower the search. So if you have a large number of annotations, use custom Blast instead, as large searches to NCBI can be extremely slow. And that's how to annotate by Blast in Geneious Prime. Visit geneious.com for more hands-on exercises and tutorials.